Here, Charlie.
If he's not close enough, I'll keep doing side steps.
Hey, Charlie.
He's real playful this morning. Here. Sit. Yes. Right. Watch. Good. Good sit. Good sit, puppy. Yes.
That's a comfortable matter right there. Get out of the way. Yes. Is that good? Watch. Good. 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 Yes.
Charlie, go right.
This much of the leash, the rest I fold up.
Good, Charlie.
Good feel.
Good feel.
I want to keep the next of my leg a little pointers today. Or if I want him to sit, it's much easier. If I try to sit or keep him sitting, if my hand, at least when I start to have him sit, is by lifting up closer to his head. Good, Charlie. So as I'm walking, you know, sit. If I get real close to him on the sit, he can't move all around, although he tends to move a little bit away. That's Charlie. Okay. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. When I go to the left, I use my left hand for sit. I use my left hand to slow him down if he starts to speed. I say no heel and check straight back. Or if I go to the left, at first when I teach going to the left, whether I'm moving or standing still, it's a little check back to get him to pick his butt up and put my left foot in front of him. And then I keep him very tight to my leg. If I get up here, he'll start to drift and be further from me. So, heel, Charlie. Heel. Good heel. So at first, when I would go to the left, it'll be a check back and block, and on a very short leash, so he pivots very close to me and learns how to adjust the rear legs, not the front. Sit. Watch. Hey, good. Good sit, Charlie. Good sit, Charlie. Yes.
Yeah, you get that head up there. You get that head up there, puppy dog.
Okay. So, again, at first, it was a check back and put my foot in front of both of his feet at the same time. Then the object is to keep his head in front of my leg, keep him close, very close to me. Sit. And that's the one you can pivot to the left, sit to sit. Good. Good. I basically do the same thing when I'm making circles. But, you know, as he advances, I don't have to, like, take the space by putting my foot there, keeping him tight, and making him adjust. If, as I'm walking, I give a little check straight back, and stop his forward motion, now I just have to worry about keeping him tight to my leg as I lead with my left.
Good.
Take good when the left rear leg moves. Sit. So at first, I was saying back and making a little check straight back. Now, I say back in order to stop his forward motion. I don't want him to sit. I want him to pause and stand. And then I take the space and I can then, eventually I'm training him with my voice and I'm not using corrections. Yeah. Back. Okay.
Good. Good. Good, Charlie. Good, Charlie.
Charlie, back. So once he stops, I just keep him close. Heel. So it starts with a little check. Then I lead with my left foot. And I keep leading with my left foot, keeping him tight to my left leg. And see how tight the pivot is to me? That's what I'm looking for. Here, Charlie. Sit. That exercise is called call to front. Good sit. Good sit. Good. Good. Yes. A right finish, I'll put the leash in my right hand. First I want him to look at me. Charlie, go right. Big step back here, he goes around, he comes, and sometimes, see, he's a little back of where I want him to be, so I'll either take a little step forward and only pay him when he's right. Sit is one position next to me. That's one of his issues. He's always been a little bit behind. Heel. But when he sits, he adjusts his front leg towards the rear. And to prevent him from doing that, just slide his butt forward. Good sit, Charlie.
Yes.
Charlie, back. Get it, pick his butt up and sit. Yes, so that's a nice one close to me. So those left half circles, really get him used to sitting and being next to me. Charlie, yep. Good deal. Also, if he starts to drift and he's not too far away, make a side step. Heel. Good deal. Heel. See him get closer? Here, Charlie. So I almost stop my feet, take a step, and make a little correction as I do. Back. And then it's just stop. He goes, what's going on? And he follows me as I take the step. Here, Charlie. Yep.
Here, Charlie.
Sit. Good sit. Good sit, handsome. Good sit. Good sit. Not so much he starts jumping, but I don't mind the tail wagging a little faster. No sit. Now he thinks he wants to go to the right, so because he anticipated, yep, I'll do the left finish. Sit. Not close enough. Here. Sit. When I drop my left foot back, when I drop it back out here, he's going to sit out there. So I'm going to bring my left foot back here. So now when I turn him in, sit.
Yes. Good sit, Jerry.
Good sit. I always got one hand on the leash because he likes to get up sometimes too soon. Heel. He should get up when I say heel and not before that. Heel. If I want to learn, if I want him listening to me. Heel. Here, Charlie. Heel. Good heel. Good heel. And if every time he gets too high, I go, no, heel. Good. Good. Back. Good. Good. Here, Charlie. Stop, sidestep, and he adjusts with no correction.
Good.
Good. And then praise him when he's in the right place. And as soon as he's not close enough, heel. Good heel. Here, Charlie. Good heel. I use my left hand. If he starts speeding, I go no heel and snap towards his tail. I didn't do it because he wasn't speeding.
Heel.
Heel. If he lags, I'm using my right hand and I'm snapping. You can hear it the way I want him to go. Good. Good. Heel. Make sure to say good when he's in the right place. Back. Now see, that was perfect. He stopped his forward motion. Took a few times this morning to get him on the ball. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. Stay means Allan's leaving. I keep my hand. I don't want to be up here. It's too hard for me to work. I want to be where it's comfortable. Take the slack. I'll put a little slack so I can make a real little no sit if he goes to get up. I don't want him to get slapped by this, so I'll roll it up a little bit. Tell him to stay. Step in front with my right foot. Good sit. The exercise is sit. Good sit. Good sit. Good sit when I get back. Yes. Never get food from the pocket. Bring it upstairs, deliver in front of him. Yes. Stay. Good sit. Good sit, Charlie. And you can do different stuff in front of him. In group class, you even like to do a walk around. Good sit.
Good sit, Charlie. Good sit, baby. Good sit.
When I get to the I step on his toe a little bit. Just a little. Yes. Stay. Good sit, Charlie. You can do whatever you want in front of him. Yes. No. Yep. I don't like to sit facing towards me. These are little details of his whole life. He sat wherever. Sometimes. And if I want him to sit in the right place, practice by a wall. Sit. He can't swing his butt out that way. What? Here, Charlie. Here, Charlie. Sit. Watch. Good. 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 Yes. I don't want him leaning on the wall, but I want to use the wall to help me so it doesn't swing out. Heel. Sit. Yes. Heel. One, two, three, sit. And now I'm getting him where the collar's no heel. Sit. Heel. Anyway, I'm playing with the wall a little bit to help me keep him in the right place if it matters. Sit. That's Charlie.